There are many legendary figures of evil in the Orient. Some people say they are often driven back to action by their own malevolence.